What would you do if your 8-year-old son told you he was a girl?
Are you happy being Emma?
Yes, I am.
On 60 Minutes, a parent's toughest decision.
This isn't normal, but it's normal for us now.
Plus, the climbers risking everything to conquer Everest.
I passed two dead bodies and one guy who was in the last breath of life.
60 Minutes, 7:30 Sunday.